Hey guys, it's your boy Big Spree here for another banger, if you allow me to say so, reaction. I hope you guys enjoy this reaction. I will be reacting to a song from Barry Gibb. I believe this is a solo song, Love on the Line. I've never heard this before, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Also, let me know down below what you think, and also let me know what else you'd like me to react to. Don't forget to leave a like, share, also click the red button, and let's try to get to 200 subs by the end of December. And I love you guys. I thank you so much for even giving me your time to watch this video. I thought that was a Richard Mille for a second. I thought what he has on his wrist was this. For those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, Richard Mille, this watch costs like a whole car. It costs over $200,000 or $500,000. The watch I'm talking about, the watch, not this one. This looks fake. This is definitely fake. No. The real Richard Mille is not that cheap. Yeah, this one. Trying to show you guys what I'm talking about. This one's rectangular type of watch. Yeah. For a second, I thought that's what he was wearing. I was like, damn. I mean, he can definitely afford it. You know, I'm pretty sure he, you know, yeah, he's in the 100 mil, right? I think so. Yeah, I think he's in the 100 million net worth. Yeah, he is. He can definitely afford it. Easy if he wanted to. He said, "A love don't mean surrender." Beautiful. was a nice one. I enjoyed it. First time listening to Love on the Line by Barry Gibb. That was a banger. That was a good song. A very beautiful solo song. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. That was my reaction. Also, let me know if you have any new suggestions or anything new, you know, you'd like me to react to. And yeah, I love you guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to give a thumbs up, share, and also click the red button. Let's get to 200 subs by the end of this month or next month. And I will see you guys in the next one. It's been your boy Big Spree. Bye. See you on to the next one. Also, don't forget to keep being amazing. I hope you work towards your goals, work hard. I wish you the best. May God bless you and your family. And yeah, peace.